May I come in, sir?
Come in. Come in.
Good morning, panel.
Good morning. Take your seat.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Ankush Kumar Pradhan.
Tell something about yourself.
So my name is Ankush Kumar Pradhan. I am from Tusra, a small town in Balangir district. And I am from I completed my graduation from Sambalpur University in BCom, and after that I pursued my MBA in marketing and finance. During my MBA period, I have done my internship in OMFED, and my topic was marketing of orange seed. In that task, I learned deeply about sales and marketing, sir. And I have also done my project work on, during MBA, I have done my project work on Odisha Capital Market and Enterprise Limited, and my topic was trading in stock market, a great gizmo of investment.
Very, very good. After 2017, after your MBA, wherever you have got any experience in marketing job?
Yes, sir.
That OMFED or what is that?
That was internship, sir. But I did some kind of marketing tax in my village.
Marketing of?
Marketing type of tax. That student in college.
Oh, that you have done it personally on your own, yes. Without.
Yes.
Can you tell me something about Balangir? Why people are about Balangir? Importance of Balangir or?
Balangir is basically a rural area, sir. And it is western part of Odisha. And generally, its population is around 10 to 12 lakhs, sir. And then Balangir is under KBK.
What is KBK?
That is a program, poverty eradication program.
What are the other districts?
Kalahandi, Balangir and Koraput, sir.
Right. Tell me a very important person of Balangir who headed the Odisha administration.
Sir, Rajendra Narayan Singh, though, he was chief minister once.
Okay.
You are from MBA, nahi?
Yes, sir.
But tell me, what is marketing and sales? Say the definition of marketing.
Marketing is basically an activity of exchange of goods and services, and main motive of marketing is customer satisfaction.
What sales is doing?
Sales is outcome of marketing. In sales, basically, sales is basically aims in profit, in creating profit. But in marketing is mainly aims at customer satisfaction and long-term relationship.
How will this thing will apply from LIC as a development officer? What is your main job? Suppose you have LIC recruited you as a development officer and you became PDO. Yes. What will be your job?
My job is to first recruit some agent, efficient agent.
What is your marketing or sales? Your job is marketing or sales? Tell.
My job is basically marketing, sir. Marketing means marketing is a task of leader, one type of a leader. And I will recruit some agent, I will train them, motivate them, nurture them and make them a perfect agent. And I will motivate them such a way that they will bring business for your organization.
You tell me perfect, whatever perfect means? Perfect agent means?
They should be properly aware about all the scheme. They should be hardworking, motivated.
Motivated by whom?
Motivated from the personal aspect, like the financially motivated. If they will complete the task, they will get some reward incentives.
Suppose you posted a Bhavanipatna. Yes. How will you recruit the agent there? Nobody is there to help you. What should be your strategy, tell me?
For recruitment of agents, sir. First of all, I will take the help of social media. This is very powerful nowadays. I will join some business group that available in that Bhavanipatna or that particular local area. I will start my own page for this recruitment. After that, I will go to many powerful person belong of that town, Bhavani Panna, and I make them, convince them for to be an agent. And there are other way that I will contact some recruitment agencies or from that. And one other way is when I will be posted, along with some development officer, tie up with some officer, and I will do some mass recruitments.
Now, what quality you have so that allies will recruit you? Some positive quality, tell me.
I am good in marketing, sir. I can cite an example. Sir. May I, sir?
Yes. The example? Yes, yes, go on.
Can I audience?
Yes.
Sir, during 2015, my uncle got a college start in our town. I mean, at the strength continuously 3 years. Around 30 to 35 students were there. So, that's to women college. किंतु मु देखली कॉलेज को मु किछ बढे पारी भी चाहिले मो अंकल को इंस्ट्रक्शन देके तापर मु कहले तांको इंस्ट्रक्शन दे सजेशन देले तापर मो अंकल डा हां कहले तापर आमे 5-6 जन मिसी गोटे ग्रुप क्रिएशन करलो तापर आमे सब ड्यूरिंग आमे फेब्रुवारी मंथ रे 2018 फेब्रुवारी मंथ रे आमे सब पाख आखर सब स्कूल गुडा को गलु गर्ल्स हाईस्कल जो गर्ल्स मैंने रोचन से स्टाफ मानक संगे मीट कलु कि क्विज प्रोग्राम कलु ड्रइिंग प्रोग्राम सेमती किसी कलु सेमिनार कलु तापर आम कॉलेज रो प्रमोशन कलु आते खुशी लगला सेमती प्रमोशन सब घर गुड़ाक जा टारगेटेड जो मैंने थे फैमिली फैमिली बैकग्राउंड गुड़ाक सब डाटा कलेक्शन कलु 2018 स्ट्रेंथटा है 72 मतलब खुशी लगेगा सर मो भाई मो कॉन्फिडेंस आसला से मो भाई सेल्स रे फर्स्ट
एलआईसी रो देखिस लोगो देखिस लोगो
यस
लोगो कौन है एलआईसी रे सो मी बाय फिजिकल लगे
दिस पर्सन
माने कौन इनसाइड व्हाट
वी आर प्रोटेक्टिंग
कौन प्रोटेक्टिंग
आपण को लाइफ को मो प्रोटेक्ट करिस
सेटा इनसाइड व्हाट इनसाइड दिस टू हैंड्स व्हाट इज देयर इनसाइड
ए लाइट लाइटिंग
त तळे कौन लिखै छ नीचे some what is there na
yogakshamam bahamyam in sanskrit
that kon yogakshamam meaning
your welfare is our responsibility sir
ankush you said that you have done your mba in marketing
yes
and you also agree that you have to recruit agents
yes
right
yes
so what comes first recruitment or selection
recruitment means hiring more and more people selection means eliminating them
Who is going to select the group of agents for you?
I have to select.
What do you look forward to see in a salesman?
See, he should have good interaction skills, sir. He's socially good. His social impact should be good, and he should be hardworking and always be motivated. He should be, and most important part is he should be a disciplined person. I should first see he should be a disciplined.
Very good. So, you were right now telling about the logo of LIC.
Yes.
Can you say us the punchline?
जिंदगी के साथ भी जिंदगी के बाद भी.
What do you mean by that?
It means we are with you during your life and
like
after your death also.
Define both of that.
So there are some scheme in LIC.
Schemes or policies?
Schemes means plan, policy. Sorry, sir. There are some policy in LIC where you will get after your retirement, after some maturity, before death also, and after death also, there are some type of policy you will get something.
So what are you going to highlight before a client or customer? Maturity benefit or death benefit?
First of all, maturity benefits, sir.
That's fine. There are two terms, information, promotion. How you differentiate that? What is promotion?
Promotion is for the sale, for the promotion is type of publicity, sir. And in information, you are providing some information, valuable information, And the motive is not to get any publicity or some sell or profit.
How you see leadership in your team?
Leadership, sir, a leader is a good leader is who can motivate and get the work from them, sir.
Why you think you are to be selected? What's the best in you? Why should the panel select you?
Sir, if I properly say, I am not that much of different from others, but I have some kind of quality that...
What is that?
That my qualification, I have learned something from during MBA marketing. I can apply my that theoretical knowledge in practical world, sir. And one thing is that if I am hardworking, sir, and if you will give me opportunity, I will never let you down.
What is an opportunity for you?
Opportunity means when I will selected in this job, I will definitely give my best, sir. That is my opportunity for me.
Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.